So this morning, the day has started, and I'm heading off to pick up translators for the team so that they can help with the translating as we do ministry. I'm actually pulling up on Simon Peter right now. He's gonna hop in the car with me. He's one of our awesome translators who helps us go out in the community and share the gospel. This is Simon Peter. I just fetched him. He's gonna come out with us today, right, Simon Peter?
Yeah.
So now we are driving through Cosmos City, and we are going to pick up, his name is Dennis. Dennis is also one of our phenomenal translators. And then we'll be heading out to Zansprite and launch the team and go into some ministry for the day.
All I know is I'm fighting.
Doing our roundabout before we go out, praying up and going over some scripture and getting into teams, and then we will head out into the community.
Hi, people.
This is Michaela. She's one of the interns, second year here.
Yes.
And this is the whole crew back there. So we've got a mixture of our interns, and then we have one of the teams here, an ORU team. So they've been here for going on 2 weeks, and they'll be here until Sunday, and then they'll leave.
Yeah.
Love opens my hands. I can feel your heartbeat. There's a rest for
Yebo.
So come on, be free.
Walk through the camps. There's a stream of water known as gray water. You have to try to avoid that. It's running sewage and everything like that. So I'm currently walking. I walk to different teams to check in on them and see how they are doing. So I'm going to find another team now. This here is called a tuck shop and a phone charging station.
Come on, be free. You're coming on.
So I was able to do a little bit of ministry this morning so far, and it's about 10:30 now. Had some great conversations, and now I'm gonna hop back in the car. One of our other translators is ready to be picked up. His name is Gerald, so I'm gonna go fetch him. This is Gerald. What up, Gerald?
What's up, Justin?
Yeah, so he's one of our awesome translators, and he's on staff with Impact. Gonna bring him to the team. He's gonna help them do ministry, right, Gerald? So we are having lunch at Matsuaka, which is a restaurant here. Say hi, Genesis. This is Jocelyn. It's Matsuaka Pot. It's a restaurant here in Zansprite. It's really good. Some phenomenal meat. So we're excited. I'll touch in when the food's here. We got all of our food. Hello. So in every community we work in, we try to work with a local church. And here behind me, you can see this big tin shack. This is the church we work with here in Zansprite. The church is called CCZ, which stands for Christian Church of Zansprite. So whenever we're sharing with people about Jesus and whatnot, we point them to this church, which meets at 10 o'clock on Sundays. So, yep, it's Pastor Sipo is the pastor of this church.
Heavens, the thing that I know.
it's God, the Father. It's sitting in the heaven.
That's right, yeah.
And then it's like Jesus Christ and God. The Bible said, me and my Father, we are one.
So now I am driving to the store. Gotta pick up lunch supplies for tomorrow for the team, which will probably consist of some bread and some peanut butter and jelly. So I'm gonna go run into the store, grab that, and then I'll get back out to the team as they're probably wrapping up, and then debrief their day, and then head back home to see Shelby and Tessa. It's funny, this guy probably lost his license plate, so he made one out of cardboard. Hey, this is Africa. Whatever works. I made it, finished the shopping, so now I'm pulling back into the community of Zen Sprite, where we've been all day, and then get ready to pick up the team. And then from there, drop translators back off.
I can feel your heartbeat.
Made it home. I got my little one and mama. So yep, had a good day out in the camps. Now I get to have some good evening with the family. Right, Tessa.
Hunter boy. Hey buddy. I missed you today.
Hey. Are you getting some food in your belly, Tessa? Is that broccoli? That looks good. Can you put it... Can you give Dada some? Can you give Dada some broccoli? You want a bite?
So hard about crossing this line. What am I waiting for?
And that's the end of my day. Now we're off to bed. Good night. See you guys later.
I can feel